Order. Stop.
भाई मुझे देखो ना।
Action.
ये गुमराह किया गया है इस आतंकवाद के अंधेरे में। तुम तो इतने बेरहम नहीं थे।
Stop.
दिया है इस आतंकवाद के अंधेरे में। तुम तो इतने बेरहम नहीं थे। गुमराह किया गया है इस आतंकवाद के अंधेरे में। तुम तो इतने बेरहम नहीं थे।
Well, it's a very interesting character. I would say it's something more than a normal Hindi film heroine does. I mean, there is a scope for me to perform. There's something more than just singing and dancing and smiling and looking good. And I have been loving working on this film. It was when we did the last schedule, that was in Manali. Suddenly, I was not even prepared for the schedule, and suddenly we landed up there. But then the unit has been very helpful, and I have enjoyed myself so much. And the character, I can say, is pretty close to me, something similar to what I am at times. So it was not very difficult to do, with of course Mr. Harry Baweja's help. This is a girl who has a very strict father and has been brought up very strictly and falls in love with this person who is totally out of her league. So obviously there is a trouble and there is a triangle and where the love is concerned. But somehow we end up resolving the whole thing, and how we reach that resolving part of it is very different. It's not the usual kind, so it makes it a very interesting doing or shooting of the film.
Coming to this film, the two female leads, Madhu and you, So what are the contrast between the two characters? What is the difference which comes across to the audience? One is playing a terrorist.
Yeah.
You were the one who's...
See, basically this is the love story of a terrorist. So I don't play the terrorist, that means I play the love. So that is the difference.
How is it to work with Mr. Ajay
Devgn? It's great. We're all having a good time. Madhu is also a great co-artist. So is Ajay. And of course, Mr. Harry Baweja is a great director. We're all having a great time. We're enjoying ourselves.
Yeah, as you said, that it's a love story. So how would you say your character is different than, you know, this mother running around trees? Because there will be the share of songs in this.
There will be. I don't think any Hindi film is complete without songs. And I wouldn't want it to be complete without songs also, because somehow you feel very incomplete if there is a film without songs. We do enjoy them at certain points in commercial films. So we do have our bit of songs, but I think they picturize really well. And the way we're planning to picturize some of them, it's a really nice way that we're doing it. And I think it's different. It's because I'm not playing just a decorative piece. I think I'm doing something a little more than that. There is some meaning for this character to be there in the film. The character has some meaning to be there. I'm not there just because there should be a heroine to sing and dance. I'm not there only because of that. So I think it is different because there is some meaning to my character.
इस फिल्म में आपका जो किरदार है उसके बारे में बताया कि किस तरह का किरदार आप इस
हाँ इट्स अ वेरी एक्साइटिंग रोल. इसमें मेरा रोल है एक टेररिस्ट का और बहुत अलग टाइप का रोल है और बहुत मज़ा आ रहा करते हुए क्योंकि मेरी जो इमेज है वो एक सॉफ्ट गर्ल की और वैसे टाइप की है और इस फिल्म में मेरा रोल एकदम टफ तो इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट एंड चैलेंजिंग फॉर मी और वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. उसमें मेरा मतलब टेररिस्ट के साथ को कुछ था ही नहीं. नहीं बट इट वॉज अ काइंड ऑफ अ लव स्टोरी ट्रैक. माई ट्रैक वॉज अ लव स्टोरी ट्रैक तो और वो एक अलग ही टाइप का रोल था. उस नो फॉर मी व्हाट्स हेल्पिंग इन दिस फिल्म इज जो मैंने रोल किया था पहचान में तो आई एम बोरोइंग अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ कैरेक्टराइजेशन फ्रॉम दैट कैरेक्टर, यू नो दैट काइंड ऑफ फायर. रोजा के साथ मुझे इसमें कोई सिमिलैरिटी नज़र नहीं आई.
फीमेल टेररिस्ट, वुमन टेररिस्ट एक डिफिकल्ट कैरेक्टर पोर्ट्रे है, ज़्यादा उसके बारे में ना जाना जाता है ना लिखा गया है. हाँ हाँ. तो हाउ डू यू प्रिपेयर योरसेल्फ फॉर दिस रोल ऑफ अ यू नो अ फीमेल एंड आल्सो अ टेररिस्ट?
हैरी जी, हैरी बवेजा द डायरेक्टर ऑफ दिस फिल्म इज़ वेरी क्लियर इन हिज माइंड कि उन्हें क्या चाहिए और उन्होंने इस कैरेक्टर को कैसे कंसीव किया है और क्या सोचा है इस कैरेक्टर के बारे में. तो उनके साथ मेरी काफ़ी मतलब टॉक्स और डिस्कशंस हुई हैं एंड ही इज़ हेल्पिंग मी बिल्ड अप माई कैरेक्टर एंड बिकॉज इट इज़ डिफरेंट इट इज़ मोर इंटरेस्टिंग बिकॉज इट्स ऑल्सो लिटिल रिस्की. तो इसलिए अच्छा और ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है कि इस कैरेक्टर को कैसे करें क्योंकि इससे पहले मैंने कोई कैरेक्टर ऐसा देखा नहीं है जिसके मतलब थ्रू इंस्पिरेशन लिया जाए. सो इट्स ऑल माइन सो इट्स मोर फन.
व्हाट इज द ओवरपावरिंग थिंग? इज इट अ वुमन फर्स्ट इज अ टेररिस्ट फर्स्ट?
इट्स अ वुमन फर्स्ट बिकॉज दिस गर्ल इज इन लव विद द गाय एंड येट शी इज़ अ टेररिस्ट. सो इवन टेररिस्ट कैन बी इन लव एंड टेररिस्ट इज नॉट लाइक हम लोग जैसे मतलब सोचते हैं कि दे आर बैड, दे आर मीन. They're just motivated people. So maybe, you know, they're just, she can also fall in love and feel the same things. So it's very beautiful. It's very thin line, you know. Terrorists are not bad people, but just motivated people. So, I don't know how to explain, but it's a beautiful character.
Madhu, normally, you see, ki ladki ki image par submissive dikhate hain, then only the women of India can take it.
No, it's positive character. It's not a negative character. And that's what I meant कि जब आप पिक्चर देखेंगे तो आप समझ जाएंगे. सिर्फ एक वर्ड में बोलना कि टेररिस्ट है तो ऐसा लगता है कि विलन है, पर ऐसा नहीं है. अगर आप पिक्चर देखेंगे तो by circumstances she is in a group of terrorists, but she's and because she's brought up and growing with them she feels like a terrorist, but when she's in love she's different and she it's a, if I have to explain this character I have to tell the whole story, so you must see the film and enjoy. And as far as doing negative character, mein hamare film mein ek cheez mujhe aisa lagta hai ki there's something wrong, because when they show a hero they show a superhuman hero. A normal person like you and me, who are good human being, we do have evil thoughts. When we are hurt, we want to hurt. So I am ready to play a negative shade of a character. I'm really ready to play because, you know. पर मेरी एक ही condition होगी कि उस film में दूसरी heroine नहीं होगी. And I am ready to do any negative role. But the problem is, if there's another girl, another heroine, singing cute songs. And doing good things, then they will call a heroine, and what will they call me? A vamp? अगर ऐसी कोई फिल्म हो जिसमें एकदम powerfully strong negative role हो, and I'm the only heroine, I'm ready to do it.
दिया है इस आतंकवाद के अंधेरे में. तुम तो इतने बेरहम नहीं थे. दिया गया तुम्हें गुमराह किया गया है इस आतंकवाद के अंधेरे में. तुम तो इतने बेरहम नहीं थे.
Okay, sir, next. अच्छा, अजू, जल्दी उसके बाद आपका क्लोज हो रहा है.